Wait until you see the disaster that I'm looking at right now. And that, my friends, is what you call a vandalism. Damage caused to someone else's property simply for the sake of causing damage, as told by the insurance policy. We're gonna have to hit them where it hurts.